Superstar Shah Rukh Khan praised filmmaker Sanjay Leela Bhansali's magnum opus Padmaavat, and that actor Ranveer Singh is now Delhi Sultan Alauddin Khilji for him. Shah Rukh on Friday treated his fans to a question and answer session where Ranveer wrote to the Chennai Express star, "Hi bhai, I'm anxious for you to see Padmaavat." Naturally, Shah Rukh Khan was flooded with questions by his fans, and somewhere in between Ranveer Singh's question missed by Shah Rukh Khan. But after a few hours, King Khan replied him, "So sorry, didn't realize it was you. Because now you are Khilji for me. Bahut achhi picture hai bhai. I saw it and loved it." The picture is based on 16th century poet Malik Muhammad Jayasi's poem Padmavat. It also stars Deepika Padukone and Shahid Kapoor.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.